brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. A death by inches. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Mm-hmm. death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Wise general cuts losses and regroups. I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passersby. A glimmer of hope. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Watch your step. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The promise of safety. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Ooh. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Advantage. Give them no quarter. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Another one falls. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Anger is power. Unleash it. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets. I remember days when the sun shone, and laughter could be heard from the tavern. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Advantage. Give them no quarter. The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Give them no quarter. Obliterated. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Executed with impunity. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Be gone, fiend. Another one falls. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The light, the promise of safety. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. A decisive pummeling.
I
immortality clarified in a single strike. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.